Victory today brings this world's annihilation one step closer.